Was there more? Of Odin and the Norns?
No.
Hold. I hear something large. They still whine.
Poor things. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand that.
Was there more of Odin and the Norse?
No.
Wait. That building.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Behind you, brother!
Shield that's blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Over there. Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me. That key we found in another part of Sigrun's kingdom. Think it'll unlock it?
Not when it's broken in two.
Then let us find the other half.
Thank you.
Was there more of Odin and the Norns?
No. Either he gave up, or he wanted to forget what he saw. Freya, you mind telling us what you experienced when you saw the Norns last time?
To be honest, the details are hazy. Like waking up from a dream. Mainly, I remember that nothing could be done to change my son's fate, which only made me more determined to try.
Brother, what of your story? You faced the fates of your homeland, yeah? The legends I heard about the ghost of Sparta were surely exaggerated.
Exaggerated?
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed righteous fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. It's strange credulity, obviously. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
It is the truth. The threads of fate span all life and time. The Sisters of Fate abused their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence. So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard. These Norns have no such magic, nor does anyone in these realms that I've ever seen.
Brother!
Look.
Isn't that the spear from Tyr's statue?
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Oh, that's astute of the end. Tyr never sought war, but he knew he had to be ready for it.
Aye. Best be armed than not. Impressive looking weapon, isn't it?
It is big.
Just to circle back and close the book on this time travel rubbish. If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could. I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience.
Another coal raider camp. Yes. We should do something about them.
Maybe the wolves will cease their whining.